Match number 41 underway. They come off of the half platform. They cross the line. They gain 3 points from the lower level, 6 points if they cross over the line from the second level. The human players now have full visibility on the field surface after the sandstorm as they're moving the bots up and down the field. Global Dynamics at the Red Alliance rocket, placing a hatch panel worth 2 points. 51-09 dancing down the field. Oscar heading down the field as well as 39-98. Redneck Robotics scores cargo in the cargo ship worth 3 points. Oscar again at the cargo ship, launching their cargo into the cargo ship, gaining 3 points for the Blue Alliance as it's 43-23 in favor of the Blue Alliance with T-minus 93 seconds to go. 39-98, 40-26, 49-10, and 74-70 all together on this side of the field, trying to figure out where they're gonna go as 39-98 places another cargo in the cargo bay for 3 points on the Red Alliance. The Blue Alliance continues. The score points is 49-10. East Cobb Robotics has cargo in their possession, trying to get around 74-70. Oscar dances down the field. Back and forth. Now they're in the Red Alliance zone. Back to the Blue Alliance zone. 74-70. Trying to keep the East Cobb team from scoring in the rocket. 8-32, the Oscar team. They're over by the loading zone and back off as 49-10. Pushes through 74-70 to get to the rocket. They successfully load the cargo. 74-70 playing good defense though right now. Oscar with cargo in their possession, load the third bay of the cargo ship for another 3 points as it's 63-46 with T-minus 24 seconds and counting. Still a lot of time for scoring, still a lot of time for anything to happen. As we get the end game started, it's T-minus 15 seconds and counting until we launch. Global Dynamics trying to do their signature flip. They get up on level three for 12 points. And they're on level three for 12 points right now. 74-70. And the other Red Alliance bot up on the half platform at the last second. '66-63 is where it shows on the screen. But they're reviewing the cargo pods to make sure that they're secure. They're checking the habitats. That's all, folks. They're checking the personnel to make sure they're secure in the habitat platform area. And the Blue Alliance is victorious with a score of 80-69 in that last match. Red Alliance did get one ranking point for having 18 points in the half platform at the end of the match.